Hola amigos, this video is gonna be bilingual. We're going to do a mask for coronavirus to protect our faces, okay? Vamos a hacer una máscara para el virus de COVID-19 para proteger nuestra nariz y nuestra boca, okay? Los instrumentos son simples, solamente es un brasier. En este caso es mi brasier, okay? Y lo he cortado. Okay, es un brasier simple. And I cut it in two. It is a simple bra. And I cut it in two. I already did one. Can you look? So I already did this one. So this is how I put it. Okay. And that's my mask. It's grabbing from here and from here, and that's how I did my mask. Okay, so now what we need a brand. I'm going to do this one now. So this is the other half. We need bra, we need these scissors, and also we need I'm using these this set of that nails and that I get from State Farm. Okay, but anyway, this is what I'm going to do. This is what I'm going to do. It's exactly how I did this. So I'm going to just cut the extra part of the bra like this. Okay. So I cut it. It can be any bra. So now I'm going to cut some of these too, because this goes to this ear. Okay, so you have to measure it just to be sure that it's gonna fit. Tiene que medirlo para asegurarse de que le va a entrar. Y empieza a usar sus herramientas. It can be any color, it doesn't matter. It can be any color. Just like this. Just like that. You can use black, would be better if you use black, but these are already ready to use, so that's what I like. And this is not a fashionable item to wear, it's just practical. And it's something that we need. This, esto no es para lucir más hermosa. Es solo algo práctico que todos vamos a necesitar porque se han acabado los tapabocas en las tiendas, como we all know. Okay, entonces sewing this. And okay, you go back and forth. cut it. Just like that. Okay. So now we have one part, okay? Mm-hmm. Just like that. Now we have to cut the excess. With our scissor. Yeah. And now we need to do the other part. So I have a bit of this. That I'm gonna use. But this is gonna be too little, okay? Because the other one that I did already, I have to use an extra part. So this one is gonna be like this. You see, it's like half of what I need. Este va a ser muy pequeñito porque ya como hice este, ya usé, ya más o menos tengo experiencia. Entonces, ¿ves? Voy a necesitar un poco más. Aquí hay un poco más. I can use this. Or... let's see, from the axis. Okay. This is what I need. This. So... we have to be creative. So I'm gonna be cutting this. Tenemos que ser creativos, chicos. Tenemos que usar todo lo que podamos del brasier para hacer nuestro tapabocas. Para usarlo cuando estemos especialmente alrededor de gente. Porque no sabemos quién está cargando este virus y no lo ha desarrollado y solamente lo está cargando y puede ser contagioso. We don't know who is carrying this virus and it can be contagious. From what I read, I mean, you can save your life, like if you are younger, but it looks like it's gonna leave our lungs in bad condition. So we don't want to exposure ourselves to leave our lungs in bad condition. It says that 30% of your lungs won't work as they used to. Dicen que el 30% de tus pulmones no van a funcionar como funcionaban. So it is a scary fox. So we have to take the correct measurements. Okay, which one is bigger? I want to see if it's like this one. This is the previous one that I did, so I want to see if it's about the same size. No. So, you see how it is? Because this bra is the type of bra that is elastic. So, I'm gonna use... okay, I'm gonna start sewing. I'm gonna start sewing. There you go. This is my needle. This is not difficult, guys. Okay, let me show you. Okay. Just like that. You want to secure this. Tiene que asegurar esto para que no se vaya a desprender. I think it's okay now. And then when you want to secure more, you do this. And then you go, you cross it through like that. You see? Okay. Okay. And now we're at 75% of our competition of our mask. Let's see. We need some more, you see? There's a space here that we need. Okay, so we're gonna need, but then let me measure it again. Okay. So this space that we need. It's about this size, okay, that we need. So then we're gonna use this one to put together these two. Okay. How is a fox? Can you see it? Yeah. Now you want to do it with black, it's okay. I don't care. I just picked red, but you can do it with any color. Es mejor si el hilo es negro, pero lo importante es tener la máscara lista. Eso es lo importante. Y lo importante es que ustedes aprendan cómo se hace. ¿Okay? Again. We don't want to be too tight. Okay. And not too. Okay. That's fine. So it depends on how big is your head. So my measurements are like. Start sewing again. I don't have a lot of. Now I can use black. I can use this color, which is brown. Okay. Okay. Look at this. Okay, guys, you get the idea, right? Ya agarraron la idea, ¿verdad? No está difícil. No, it's not difficult. It's kind of simple. not symbolize want to secure it? Queremos asegurarlo. Want to secure it just so it doesn't fall. I think it's fine now. Okay. And then. And the excess, we want to cut the excess. Tenemos que cortar el exceso. Mask. How does it look? You like it? If you like it, please give thumbs up and share it with your friends. Okay? This is the first mask I did earlier. This one needs a little bit of work because it's a little too tight. You see, it's pulling my ear. So this one needs a little bit of work, but this is probably for a small face because my face is a little bigger, perhaps. But this one is a little much better. You see? I like this better, and it's not pulling my ears. This one is not pulling my ears. It's exactly, and it's protecting my face. So, like I said, if you like it, please give us a thumb and share this video. Si le gustó, dale un like y comparte este video con alguien más. Hay dos máscaras hechas de Umbra. Esto es algo que todos debemos tomar muy, muy serio y tenemos que protegernos para proteger nuestras familias. Gracias por ver este video y que Dios los bendiga. This is something that we have to take very seriously and we have to protect ourselves to protect our families. I hope you take this as serious as it should be taken. Okay, God bless you and take care.